NB basketball number 19 random. We're going five times, guys. Whoop, that was a one. We're going five times, guys. Best of luck to yous. Do the teams first. Good luck, guys. One, two, three, four, and five for Butchie. Butchie's favorite number to pick on a hobby box is number 10. If you guys didn't know that, you already now you know. Butchie, isn't that sick that I still remember your favorite box number was 10? Butchie Boo! Butchie Boo! Butchie Boski! Alright, I was on five. Knicks at the bottom. Pistons at the top. T-Wolves in the five hole. Good luck, guys. Here's everybody. Alright, Cool J Wick, no doubt, homie. You got 65 left. Meg stepped out for 1 second, real quick. She actually has to run to my house real fast. My son has to be let in. He was sleeping over and he couldn't be away from home, so everybody at home is sleeping, I'm sure, so she has to go wake up my mom, let her know that kid's coming home. He's only five, he doesn't like to be away from home. Alright guys, here we go everybody. Five times. I'm just keeping the list up so you guys can see it. Good luck all. One. Whoop. What the fuck else happened? I guess it would be that, right? It was 28, right? Had to be just a space, I guess. One! What the fuck, man? I didn't understand, bro. It's 28. I'm missing a space or something? Let's see. Yeah. I just look funny. One, two, three, four, and good luck on five, everybody. Good luck on five. Ho! In the five hole, Eric L. And Lawrence on the bottom. Bam! Look a little something like that, ladies. Alright guys, that's how it looks. Everybody, you guys can make your trades. I'm gonna rip. I'll alphabetize it, put it in, and I'll re-random you guys for the Lakers go to Odie. I will re-randomize you guys for Oktoberfest and tonight's giveaway. 15 national treasures. How's the dogs doing, Butch?
What's up, Butch? Butch, I was just talking about you the other day. Only in a good way, of course.
Not the Debbie Downer way. I still remember everything about you, Butch. Come on, Kobe. All right, guys, let me glove up. If anybody's going to make any trades, come on, Butch. You know we love you, man. No, we only talk good about our Butchie Boo. Man, you know how it is, bro. You definitely are a Debbie Downer, but it's always in love, though. Always in love, though. Alright, guys, I'm just gonna open sealed case. We don't have any of those we don't have any of those flawless cut open stickers. Case has been marinating, bro. We've had this case a very long time, guys. Cards always stay on the screen. That's funny, bro. That's really fucked up. You know what? Maybe you'll be the one, Hoopy, to win the Kobe auto tonight. The 9-5-10. All right, guys. Are there going to be any trades or any sales? Haha, Butchie. Well, if you have the Lakers tonight, maybe you'll be lucky, but who knows? Oh, you don't have the Lakers, darn. You guys think he's gonna win the World Series? World Series poll, Mets or KC? Who's winning, Mets or KC? Ramsey, don't fuck with me, Ramsey. Uh-oh, it's close. Damn, it's like Dak Kelly, Royals for sure, Mutt Staywalker. Wow, X-Hawks Stopper. I like that. It's my Royals turn. Hey, you know what? I thought the Royals should have won it when they were in a couple years. What was it? Remember the Royals in it? I'd be forgetting, man. The Royals were in it just recently, like last 3 years, right? I think they should have won it then. Mets have the best pitching in baseball, and they will have it for many years to come as long as they don't break that group up. But I believe they'll trade Harvey for something huge. A lot of prospects. They will definitely trade Harvey. It's in their best interest to trade Harvey right now. It is definitely in their best interest to trade him right now. They will definitely. I'm telling you, they're going to trade him. Actually, Hitman, let me tell you something, bro. I don't agree, man. I don't agree with that, man. Look what happened with Oakland when they made the push for the World Series, bro. They got fucking pumped, bro. They went out and got rid of their bats. They got all the pitching they could stock up on. Great pitching they got. Nothing, bro. Plummeted. But I agree, you need pitching, bro. No, I agree there too. But the Cubs aren't that bad. That's their weakest spot, though, is pitching. Their weakest hole is pitching. But, all right, guys, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Let's get this logo, man. First up, Monta Ellis for Dallas. I don't see no trades in the chat, guys. Next up, oh my God, we got a 1-of-1, guys. A actual 1-of-1. Oh man, this is crazy, bro. Joel Embiid. This is insane for the 76ers. I've never seen a 1-of-1 in NT before in my life, bro. That is insane. When did they start doing this?
Brand new.
That shit is new. Is that like a new thing that they got? Oh, we must have a secret case. That's what it is. The Greek Freak for the Bucks. Who got the Bucks anyway? Jay Grizzy. This is one of your favorite players too, Griffey. I hope I pull you a Parker, man. I really do. For the Celtics, Danny Ainge. Yeah, right? This shit is definitely, we got a hot case.
Let's look at it.
Here we go, baby. Rick Barry, 2 out of 20. Richard Berry for the Golden State Warriors. Going out to Kenny Haynes. Nice little patch in there. Miami Heat. Batier. Night moves. What a hot card. Come on, guys. Keep that chat flowing for me, guys. Oh, wow. Look at this patch. Glenn Robinson for the Portland Trailblazers, Ramsey. Clifford Robinson to 25. Three color. Love it. Next one for the Grizzlies. Jordan Adams did have a beard to 49. For the Memphis Grizzlies and the Batch Attack. Next up, for the Cleveland Cavaliers, Mr. Jax, Kevin Love. Kevin Love. My man. Wanted me, right? My boy. Yo, Odie! Odie! Hey, yo, Odie, ho! Odie! You better thank Hoopy for building this shit up with the gas tank. The night moves! Out of 25! Kobe Bryant! Odie! Rat-a-tat-tat. No way. Cody is the truth, homie.
No.
Odie, where'd you go? Alright, as long as you see that. Cody is the illest. I hate talking.
I'll be back when I take this home. I'll be back.
Really?
In a few.
Bill Russell, the 99 for the Celtics. Guys! We have another 1-of-1! Another 1-of-1 for the Charlotte Bobcats! Gerald Henderson! This has got to be something crazy, guys. Yes, BT Money. Another 1-of-1!
Ones that are hard to figure out who they are should be labeled as a team.
Oh, I didn't get that. I should have labeled these two.
Another 1-of-1! Yeah, this is sick. I don't understand this. This is unheard of. No, you can be a hater, Ratten. Next up, Ralph Sampson, the 99 for the Rockets.
Flagator. We're good.
Next up for the Bulls, Paul Gasol, the 99.
IBRB, guys.
Next up, oh wow, this is so hot. Utah Jazz, jersey number 5 out of 25, Rodney Hood. Look at this patch. Look at this, baby.
What up, Rodney?
I absolutely love it, BT Money. This card is so nice. You got to have it in front of you to actually really see its sickness. What is it about? Yeah, I'm gonna use it. I just was started here, so I'm going to move over. Uh-oh! Oh, man. Right team, wrong player. Right team, wrong player. I saw T-Wolves and got a little happy for you. Out of 49, Shabazz Muhammad. Still a good card. You know, the basketball I broke the other day has new guys in it. What basketball did I break?
It has new players in it.
The new guy, what's everybody want? He's on Minnesota too. He's really good. Who is he?
He's getting the first round draft picks because they're terrible.
Who's the guy though? I'm trying to think of his name. Kentucky, he's really good. Yeah, Kentucky, that's him. Yeah, Ramsey, it's Hoops. Next up, going out to Mikkel Brown. Who does Mikkel Brown play for? I forgot. OSU, baby. Oklahoma State. Oh, yeah, Durham. Looking at him in his jersey. That's right, the Nets. Ramsey. Just write it on the card. Towns, that's it. All right, next up, going out to the Golden State Warriors again. Rick Barry, on card game changer. Very nice, Kenneth. Very rare. Very rare to get that. I'll be honest with you, I don't think there's an RPA in this one. In this box. It's probably going to be in the last box. For the Lakers. There you go, Lakers. Jordan Clarkson. And last up, Joel Embiid out of 99. Embiid, I believe this is the Philadelphia 76ers, I believe, right? Joel Embiid.
Some of them are different.
And I gotta look this one too, guys. Joel Embiid. I'm pretty sure it's the 76ers, though.
What's the card
number? It's 153. 76ers, they said. Yeah.
76ers.
Yeah.
Probably that's, right on.
That's what they said. All right, guys. Last box. Best of luck to yous. Fullest player break will go tonight. If anybody wants to do a cheapo break, guys, want to jump in on something, 750 a spot. Uh-oh, on top. Out of 10, J.J. Redick on top. J.J. Redick for the Clippers out of 10. Yo, no way. We have a third 101, everybody. This is unbelievable. Tim Hardaway Jr. out of the Knicks. Another 101, huh, Butchie? What up, Mets fam? Yo, check this out. If you guys don't know, for you new guys, I'm just messing around.
Plates for days.
Plates for days sounds good. Oh, look at this. What a sick three-color patch out of 99. Kyle Anderson for the Spurs. New York Nightlight Carmelo Anthony. Karl Malone. To 99 for the Utah Jazz timeline relic. For the Minnesota Timberwolves, Kevin Martin. Kmart. That's you, Eric. Trying to get you a wiggy, Eric. I really am. Next up for the Phoenix Suns, Tom Chambers, two color to 10. For the Phoenix Suns, Kevin Bonney, on card Chambers, 5 of 10. Next up again, Bernard King for the New York Knicks. Bernard King, and that is 39 out of 49. I don't remember his jersey number. Napier, that's Miami, right?
That should be the Heat, but...
Out of 25. Out of 25. Gold Napier.
What's the number?
It's card number 170.
Yeah, it's Heat.
Miami Heat, Glenn, that's you. Kobe Al, you are in. Don't throw tomatoes at me, guys. I don't stuff these cases, homie. I just pop them for you. I mean, there was some good stuff in this regardless, but there is no RPA in this case. Out of 49 on card auto, Christopher Paul, CP3. Nope, nothing. Well, it was a Kobe and a Chris Paul. Everybody. Yep, OKC Thunder shut out who again. You know what it was? And I'm gonna show you, and I bet you if you watch videos, you'll see. Look, this card right here. When there is like a superstar like Kobe and Chris Paul, and one like this, a rookie out of 99. Like if there's a card like this in there, that takes up for the thing. Look, see this. That's just like an RPA right there. But without the thing, without the jersey, you know what I mean? To 99. And then they had a Kobe and a Chris Paul. Yeah, I've seen it too. J-Wick, you too? You've seen it like that? That's how I'm pretty sure it goes. I mean, you have to ask Panini, not me. How it goes, but... Alright, here we go. What do you got? Alright guys, here we go, baby. This is going to be the giveaway. We're going to do two giveaways right now, guys. Two. I'm going to take all you guys. We're going to do Friday Frenzy first. Alright, we'll roll the dice. We only redo Snake Eyes. We're going five times, a four and a one. Here we go. Top spot on five goes into the Frenzy. One. Goes into Oktoberfest. Two. Three. Four and five. Crazy Cali guy. The one spotter is in Oktoberfest. And that's on five. I'm going to do the same thing again now, guys. Same list. Again on five. We're going to go who top spot goes into tonight's hashtag giveaway. One, two, three, four, and the fifth and final time in the one, Jax! Jaxie boy! Jaxie boy! Jaxie boy! Good for you, Jaxie, man. I'm proud of you, man. Nice go at it. I'm glad you're in. It's not easy to get hits in NT. Obviously, there's 28 teams and what is it, 28 cards?
30,
that?
I think.
30 cards and 28 teams. It's
still a plat buff break, though, guys.
That is a plat buff break. So if anybody did not get a card, you get five. It takes 2 to 3 days, but you'll get your five. That is a plat buff break. You know, like, you know, flawlesses and all those, they... impossible to make those plat buck breaks unless we're doing a PYT in flawless, then it's a plat buck break. Oh, actually, no, not even not even a random team. It's just when we do. Flawless is not platform. We've been doing a lot of flawless lately. All right, guys, thank you for the fill. You guys rock.